coming at y'all again, man, with some few tips, you know what I'm saying? I'm an insurance agent, so I help people, you know, get enrolled and things like that. And one of the things and questions everyone asks is, do I need an agent? I say, with the law stating you don't need an agent necessarily, but if you want to save money and get the best benefits that you can get, you probably want an agent. And so that's why I'm in the field. You know, I help people, you know, get the benefits they want and save as much as they can, is, you know, keep it in their pocket instead of spending it out of pocket costs. You know what I'm saying? Because people have the insurance, but if you don't have the right benefits, you know, it can cost you to pay way more out of pocket than just that premium you've been paying. And so just giving y'all a few tips on how to stay, you know, aware in the healthcare field and things like that. And the next time you see an agent or agent call you, ask them a couple questions. See what you can't save today. Thank you.